have Norman Bennett. Mr. Bennett, he's running for county commission. He is a past county commissioner, and Mr. Bennett, would you like to say something to him?
I just appreciate the opportunity to attend the meeting tonight, and as you know, I'm not a stranger down here. I served 20 years in the county commission, a lot of those kids in South Dakota County, and working with Lake Park, the cities and things like that. We built this end of the county, the libraries, the health center, paving, Lake Boulevard, 441. I'd like to get back on the commission and bring some experience and stability to it, because we have two new commissioners coming aboard. And I ask you, look, the county's very close, but we got some good people running. And if I get the opportunity to serve again, I'll help Lake Lowndes County and all the small cities, and then Valdosta, the proud of what we can do. I appreciate being with you tonight.
Thank you, sir.
I haven't met Sandy yet, I don't think, but I know the rest of you had a chance to talk to me the other day. And just got to get out and work, hold, I'm a clerk, do lawyer, so thank you for being here.
Thank you.